how you get to Melbourne's best vintage store. Let's go. Try and get off at Brand without dropping your phone. Take a right down Greville Street.
Now we're crossing Chapel.
Have a car, there's cheap car parking on King Street. Move that roundabout. Then it's a 2-minute walk to the store.